See, you need to be prepared for water to spill down. Just gonna grab a piece of cup and, you know, grab like a bucket or something and just, you know, made a drain there. This is all the water that is coming from the water filter.